Today we're going to show you how to use BTTV. First, we have to make sure that the extension is downloaded. Put this link in your browser bar and click download for Chrome or change your browser to whichever one you prefer. Once it's downloaded, we're going to click login. It's going to ask if it can access your account and go ahead and click authorize. You'll immediately be taken to your dashboard where you can see channel emotes and upload 15 if you'd like. We already have ours uploaded, or you have shared emotes which you can share 15 as well. To upload your own, just upload them the same way you would upload a regular emote and make sure it's 112 pixels. Keep in mind of the emote codes since we'll be using them later. Then we're gonna go back to our channel and click on chat settings. From there, you'll see better TTV at the bottom and we're gonna click on better TTV settings. From there, you wanna make sure that emotes and GIF emotes are both toggled on. This will allow you to see either of these if someone posts it in chat. We also want to make sure that Frank Your Face emotes are turned on, since that's another platform where people share emotes. From there, we're going to scroll all the way down and make sure that Tab Completion emote priority is turned on. Now remember how I said the emote code is important? Well, we're going to go ahead and type in the code in our chat. From there, we're going to hit Tab, which is what we were talking about when we did the Tab Completion priority. You're going to see that the B automatically capitalizes, so we know that we're using a BTTV emote. Hit Send when you're ready to go, and your emote should show up in chat. If it doesn't, don't worry about it, just refresh the page and you should be all good to go. And that is how you use BTTV on Twitch. Be sure to check out our upload emotes video for any other questions to get you started. We hope you like this video on how to use BTTV. Like, subscribe, let us know in the comments, and we can't wait to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!